standard. So we'll have the mini number 7, please. And the standard number 6. Let's give them a clap, come on. Right, we've got Mirais, let me tell you a secret, but they're now with Catella's on 5th Avenue. Melanie Harwood versus Andrew Hoblin.
Well done.
of the Toy Poodle of the Year. It's a fight between the two boys. First of all, number 20 and number 32. We've got number 20, Afterglow Route 66, and 32, Puddley's Scotch Secret. Oh, well, you're going to have one more go. So here goes Rudy.
Where's our photographer?
for Miniature Poodle of the Year. So, ladies first, number 41, followed by number 40. Let's have a good clean fight. Let's let them off the lead. Choose it that way. Okay. And Fleur's going first. He's looking at you. And Frankie will go second. Best kept secret. Both these bred by Melanie. The bitch is owned by Fleur's solicitors. And the dog is owned by Melanie herself. Harwood and Spores. Round we go.
Thank you.
Standard Poodle of the Year is a fight between two black girls. One Catellus, one Montravia. Okay, round we go. Number 54 and number 60. And 60 Montravia Uptown Girl. Right, we're going to go to the corner and back. First of all, for Tammy.
Tam.
Who's it going to be? Standard Poodle of the Year.
Secret, bred and owned by Melanie Harwood, who
tells me that it's definitely peach she's wearing, and as I walk past, said it was effing Calvin Klein. And then we've got Toy Poodle of the Year, champion after Route 66, owned by Claire Fury and Jason Lynn.
Another
of the Year tomorrow, but I can promise you it won't be as exciting as this one.